this video, I am gonna briefly explain you what is topsoil and how it differs from other types of soil, and why topsoil is so important and what topsoil is used for. So first we will start with definition and composition of topsoil. Okay, have you ever been to a riverbank and noticed different layers of soil? You might have observed that the top layer of this soil was dark colored and lush. This is the topsoil, often referred to as the A or O horizon in soil. In soil classification systems, topsoil is known as the O horizon or A horizon. Therefore, it is the very top layer. Take a closer look at this image on the screen and notice the dark layer of topsoil where the plants root themselves. Topsoil is defined by the top 2 to 7 inches of soil that has the greatest organic matter content and microorganisms. Organic matter is what is left after plant roots, stems and leaves decompose. Topsoil is made up of carbon and nitrogen. Microbes and larger creatures such as worms, beetles and other insects. A fertile topsoil also has concentrations of nutrients including potassium, phosphorus and iron. Farmers try to manage topsoil to allow for a reduction in dependence of chemical fertilizers and additives to prevent disease. So what does topsoil do? Most importantly, topsoil provides nutrients to growing plants. This is because this region of the soil does the main biological nutrient cycling, providing the needed carbon and nitrogen molecules for the plants to grow. Topsoil is the home to a diverse community of microorganisms that do this cycling. More importantly, the more diverse a microbial population is, the less soil diseases or plant diseases occur, reducing the farmer's reliance on herbicide or pesticide because the soil community ensures healthy crops. Topsoil is required to plant lawns and gardens. When building a new home, people search for the topsoil to ensure a healthy lawn. And gardeners tend to till in topsoil into the gardens to increase the nutrient cycling, organic matter and water holding capacity. This makes sure that their time and effort in gardening is well worth it because the soil is healthy to provide a productive and bountiful garden. A variety of soil mixtures are sold commercially as the topsoil, usually for use in improving the gardens and lawns, example container gardening, potting soil and peat and so on. Another important yet not commonly known use for topsoil is for proper surface gardening near residential buildings such as homes. The ground around the home should slope down 6 inches for the first 10 feet away from the home. This can often be done by adding the topsoil but not the sand or gravel. And what is topsoil erosion? Topsoil erosion is a major environmental concern that occurs when the topsoil layer is blown or washed away. So anyway, that's in brief about our new topic today, that is the topsoil. See you in next gardening video.